feel that way.
Yes, Charan.
Yes, all four of you.
I like what Charan delivers because Rajmani has said it many a time. Charan is a surprise package. He's a surprise package when, you know, when he's, you know, his acting capabilities are always a surprise to me. But what I tolerate about him is, you know, whenever it's my turn, he starts humbling me. You know, he's tries distracting me.
Yeah, like this. And I'm just trying to show them like how he does.
I have proved it to the world that it's him and him who mess it up. It's not me.
You get tickled.
I do.
That's honesty.
That's really funny.
So, what is your favorite thing about him?
And sir, I think Tarak is fantastic, superb. There is no surprise element. Tarak is a anything more?
What don't you like about him?
What I really don't like about Tarak, day one of the shoot, the last day, he comes half an hour before me to the sets each and every day. And that puts me in a very bad position.
Hello?
Okay. Yeah. Discipline.
Congratulations. Yes,
Charan.
Yes, all four of you.
I like what Charan delivers because Rajmani has said it many a time. Charan is a surprise package. He's a surprise package when, you know, when he's, you know, his acting capabilities are always a surprise to me. But what I tolerate about him is, you know, whenever it's my turn, he starts humbling me. You know, he's tries distracting me.
Yeah, like this. And I'm just trying to show them like how he does.
I have proved it to the world that it's him and him who mess it up. It's not me.
You get tickled.
I do.
That's honesty.
That's really funny.
So what is your favorite thing about him?
And sir, I think Tarak is fantastic, superb. There is no surprise element. Tarak is a anything more?
What don't you like about him?
So what I really don't like about Tarak, day one of the shoot, the last day, he comes half an hour before me to the sets each and every day. And that puts me in a very bad position.
Hello?
Okay. Discipline.
Yeah. Congratulations.